This is really bad. And I'm ashamed of anything, but I need help. So here's the situation. I can't go too much into the legal situation because I could get locked up. But I do have a domestic felony charge, is what I can say legally. And I need $1,000 for a lawyer, or I'm going away for 4 to 25 years. I'm scared as shit. And if anybody from the kindness, I got to raise $1,000 by Wednesday for this attorney that wants to help me. It's a retainer fee. Anything, Cash App. And if I get out of this, I'll give you like unlimited tarot readings for life. And I'm good at that. So I really need these donations bad. My coconut.